Now I get it. Reddington and your husband, how they knew each other. Reddington didn't know you through him. He knew him through you. As a duffel bag.
Where is it?
How did your husband come by it? And why didn't he tell you what was in it?
Because you killed him before he could. And if you try and tell it now, I'll do the same to you. Utter one word, one article. A, M, V, and I'll shoot you.
No, he won't. Because if he does, I'll shoot him. You're right. I am unwilling to accept that I am not entitled to know why my husband died. I am hurt. I do blame you. And pulling this trigger, something I desperately do not want to do, is me howling at the moon, which is definitely your problem, not mine. Tell the story. Tell it!
Stop! Wait. My hands are up. No gun.
What are you doing?
I'm not a threat to anybody.
Except to yourself.
I don't know what he's done to you or what's in the duffel bag, and I don't care. All I know is that my entire life, he's protected me from you, and it's about time that I started protecting him. Look at me. Anything? I'm your daughter. When you abandoned 28 years ago on Christmas Eve.
Jennifer.
Did you think of me at all? In my pink room, in my pink pajamas, waiting for Santa? When I went to sleep, my world was perfect, and when I woke up, it was destroyed. My daddy gone. Did he just leave? Was it an accident? We didn't know. All we knew is my daddy, my good, kind, and decent daddy, was gone. And then come to find out you weren't good, or kind, or decent. You were a traitor. And we were sent into hiding.
My father.
From you. From my father. And I'm telling you this because if you were at all happy to see me, which I'm sure you're not, but if there's one shred of relief that I made it through this ordeal, it's because of Ian. He saved me. And so I'm standing here asking you, my father, to please save him.
That's entirely up to him. Dembe. Now the only
time that he is
when he's on. Call 911. Tell them there's been an officer involved shooting. Tell them it's a 1033. Say it.
It's a 1033.
You will not die. You hear me, you piece of crap? Not until you tell me what you know. You will not die.